Today, in our YouTube channel, we are going to speak about the family reunification visa. We will divide the presentation into three parts. The first part would be who can apply for it. The second part would be the requirements, and the third part would be the process. But let's start finding out what is a family reunification visa. Family reunification visa is when a family member is residing with a residence permit in Spain, after certain time, can bring family members that they are living abroad. It's very important, the word family. It has to be people who is family of the person who is resident in Spain. So this would be the concept. What is it about the family reunification visa? Who can apply for this residence permit? There is several scenarios. It can apply for the parents, if your parents are living abroad, this would be one scenario. It could be also your partner, your couple is living abroad. It can be also your kids are living abroad and you want to bring them. And it can be extended family, your brother, sister, etc. So this would be who can apply for the family reunification visa. Second part of the presentation, the requirements. Listen to me, because here we will see if you qualify or not for this permit, for the family reunification visa. There is basically six requirements to take in consideration. The first one is that the person that you have to bring or that you want to bring has to be non-European. This is very important, because the Europeans, they go under another regime, so it has to be a non-European citizen. Second requirement, and also very, very, very important, is that the resident of Spain has to be residing in the country for 12 months before applying. So, in order to bring a family member from abroad, you have to be living in Spain for at least a year as a legal resident. Third requirements, you need to prove that you have sufficient funds to take care of this person that you want to bring to Spain. Here there is a table of means, depending on the grade of the person, on the number of persons, and we will need to go into this table to see which will be the minimums of savings that you have to prove, or regular incomes, or credit cards, in order to bring this family member from abroad. Fourth requirement, you must have a proper house, because it's needed a report from the city town that authorized to bring this person, and that confirms that the space where you are living, they can be living more people than you. This would be the fourth requirement. Fifth requirement, you need to hire a private health insurance to this person. The Spanish authorities, they want this person to be covered by the private health insurance, by a private company, in order not to be an expense for the government, for the state of Spain. The sixth and last requirement would be that it needs to be proof, of course, this family relation. If it's your father or mother, the birth certificate. If it's your kid, the birth certificate as well, etc. If it's your couple, the marriage certificate. So you need to prove this relation as a family member with this person. This would be the six requirements that you need to take in consideration for the family reunification visa, for this permit that allows to bring family members from abroad to Spain. Before we go to the last step of this explanation, the process, let me invite you to follow us in our YouTube channel if you want to get new information, update on the laws, explanations about the residence permits in Spain, tips, advices, anything related to Spain in order to move here will be in this YouTube channel. So again, subscribe in our YouTube channel if you want to get knowledge about immigration to Spain. The process is always the most important, because it's the way to get the permit. Basically, there is four things to take in consideration. It may take between 4 to 5 months, so it's a long process. It's not a fast track process as other type of permits, so you need to be patient. It's a process that can take 4 or 5 months. Second thing to consider, this permit, it needs to be applied by the resident of Spain. So the person who is residing in Spain needs to ask an authorization to the immigration office in Spain. Once this authorization is given, then we go into the third step. The family member needs to go with this resolution, with this approval from the immigration office in Spain, to the Spanish consulate to apply for the visa, the family reunification visa that will allow this person to come to Spain as a family member of a resident of Spain. The fourth step, and to conclude, is that once you receive the visa, you have 90 days to enter Spain, and 30 days to process the residency permit, the residency ID, the CAT, basically. So this would be the process. Let me summarize again. It takes 4 or 5 months. So the first step would be the resident applies for the permit. Once it's approved, the family member goes to the consulate with this approval. And once the consulate issues the visa, the family member has 90 days to enter Spain and 30 days to process the residency card. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you need more clarifications, you can visit our website, our blog, our YouTube channel, our social networks. And if you want something more in concrete, more particular to you, you can always book a consultation with us in our website. Thank you, and don't forget that we make it happen. We'll be right back.